Hold on one second.
Is that a hazmat suit?